What's going on? Just landed at my friend Ed's. Ed's a bit of an artist. I'm gonna go check out some of his stuff. This is a little mural he did down here. And Ed's also into making birds. So what's your usual material, like wood-wise?
Basswood.
Basswood. Pretty cool. Wow. Oh, hand carved. He's got some around the tub here. These guys are like lifelike. Looking at the fly.
Oh, shoot it.
Yeah.
That's a bumblebee. Here's some more. Here. That's cute with the message it gives. Take your pension.
Take your pension?
That's what they call it. An encouragement.
So you don't want to end up looking like those old miners. And I have a picture I bought from Ed of a miner, and he's smoking a cigarette. And I look at that as in, don't waste your time.
Yeah.
That guy's having a smoke there, and it's like you're wasting your time. Don't mess around. That's kind of the message that I get from it. I'll have to show a little shot of that there. I really like that. I got that hanging in my room. These are some more birds.
Hey, you bought one. Why did you still have it too?
Oh yeah, I got it hanging in my room. Yeah, it's right by my bed.
That's a nice picture.
That's the miner. And he's like having a smoke there. It's awesome.
I'm trying to get the message across.
Definitely. It definitely says what it has to say.
Yeah. It sure does.
Yeah.
This is
where all the magic happens.
Yeah.
There's lots of different paintings. Is it mostly acrylic?
Yeah. There's a few watercolor.
A work in progress at the swing bridge from Manitoulin Island in the background.
Yeah,
nice.
Four cars.
All kinds of cars on there. Little scene in the wall. He made this, I think, while his wife was out for groceries as a surprise.
Yeah, that's right.
And he just quickly cut a hole and he put in this little scene here. I think that's really cool. Painted and decorated.
Yeah.
A hole in the wall, so to say. Neat work. A couple more carvings. That's carved, the polar bears?
Yeah. That's made out of, it's not wood. It's ivory.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
I know the tesser ivory. I'm not sure I made the bears with now.
Holy jeez. Nice. And this is Ed and all his creations. I hope you guys enjoyed.
Yes, I hope you did.